Good morning. This is Mama Dee. I have here random acts of kindness. And I'm sure you've all heard of this before and ways of doing it. And it's a wonderful thing to do. And I just want to read you one little part of it. I think this is something you like to think about during the day. It's called the forgiven debt. I had a client who owed me a good deal of money. Eventually, she stopped seeing me, but each month I would send her a bill and receive no response. Finally, I wrote to her and I said, "I don't know what difficulty has befallen you that you're unable to pay me, but whatever it is, I'm writing to tell you your debt is forgiven in full. My only request is that at some point in your life, when your circumstances have changed, you will pass this favor on to someone else."